lost space engineers where we have to repair some drills. And finish tearing this down. We have the battery. There's all the more path I need to get around and access all of them. Okay, so these steel plates, computers, and construction components. Grab any steel. That's not gonna work because I need to walk that way still. So what I want. Is that. Transfer myself from one of these to the other, and then I'll be able to set up a platform. Should we not guess? Up it, good. Okay. simply transfer my weight from one platform, one level to the other. So I'm going to be in space, I'm going to be relying on gravity for a lot of this. We'll leave that for now because that should be all the parts we need. We'll leave room for expansion later. All I need now is this, but I'm running short of interior plates. Good. Batteries down. I don't want to use the batteries as a primary source of power. My hope is that the solar and the reactor, once I get it up and running, won't really need to rely on the batteries. However, you never know what's going to happen out there. And I could be in a position where I'm stuck behind the planet for a long period of time with no sunlight. At that point, my only choice is going to be battery power. If my reactor isn't ready, or if it's damaged, whatever. Can I get those? Make sure I get the superconductors for the reactor. There's a mod for this game. Adds nanites, and if you hook up the nanites, they will run out and fill everything you need in your ship. So all of this hauling and building will be taken care of for me. But as much as I like the idea, the majority of this game is about building. Just seems like I would be skipping the whole point. Just 9 batteries, which should be charging. Let's see, current input is 3.38 megawatts, current output 1.4 147.7 kilowatts. So we've got a ton more going in than coming out. Drop the uranium. Let's run upstairs. Let's build our med bay. Putting a cockpit on this thing. Moment of truth. Alright, moment of truth. Will the landing gear hold? They held. Alright. We now have, well, sort of. We are a ship. Lovely. Okay. Let's hide it. Makes my job easier. I still get another 1,000 reactor points. Oh god, I'm producing the wrong thing. I need reactor components. Shit. I have gravel, I need silver. Shit. Okay. Let's go with this. Steel, computers, motors, construction. Turn those on. Disengage. And our gold and silver is over here. wasn't doing a very good job of scraping that ice, but worse. Not anymore. Solved itself. Works for me. Okay. Now what I could do, turn my engines off. The problem is, turning the engines off has broken drills. Strike five drills and a solid panel. do this again. Let's see if we can't get that silver so we can at least finish what we're after. That large reactor up. Then we just need to get a cockpit, our front engines, more hydrogen tanks, just to be safe. Carve this path wider, make my life easier. Head down and back, and we didn't lose any drills. Yay! Alright, let's get this load dropped off, which will allow us to finish building our reactor components, which goes main power, secondary power, reserve power in place, landing gear is in place, our primary pushers are in place, we need our reverse thrust, we need our forward movers, our left, right, up and down. Ready to launch. And yes, we are going to be carrying a mining ship with us into space. Literally strapped to the side of this rather blocky, industrial-looking ship. Hopefully it doesn't all explode and kill us. I will have to turn thrusters off on the mining ship. That we started with is gone. The mining ship is in shape. Let's get that production going again. We don't have all of the silver we need, but it is pulling it in faster than it's dropping it, which means that we should have enough at least for now. We've got a ton left to go through. Similar to it's just not getting enough of the silver. Close, we are so close. I don't want to go until we've gotten that done if we can. The silver is just not refining fast enough. Okay, we're gonna call it quits, even though I'd really love to finish the reactor. Next time, that won't show up, hopefully. It will just be the two ships, the mining ship and the launch vehicle. And what we will do is go up here, past the cylinders and anything else. We'll put a cockpit in here somehow, or right below this somehow. Then we'll have three hydrogen storage containers, three large engines, and eight small engines at the top of this ship. And we'll be ready to launch once we have all of the hydrogen tanks, all nine of them. Not even going to worry over much about resources. Not going to concern myself terribly with how much I'm taking into orbit. Once we're up there, we can find asteroids, and those asteroids will give us everything we need. So, hopefully, next time, or the one after that, depending on how quickly I build, to space. Until then, good luck in your own survival, and happy gaming.